got that chocolate, that yum yum. Come give me some cotton candy, sweet as gold, it's soft like a sugar plum. Recoge eso, recógelo, tíralo a la basura. Ahí está, a la basura. Córrele. A la basura. Camínale. Ya me arreglé. Chao, miren. I'm gonna eat right now con mis papas. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another vlog. Ahorita vamos rumbo a la casa de mi amiga. Otra vez with the person I'm always with, Lady. Say hi.
Hi.
Al bautizo de su hija. And then después nos vamos a ir somewhere else that you guys will see. So, yeah.
Vas pa' la disco, ella queda encendida. Llega con todas las amigas, ella baja acción.
This is the remix.
Como lo mueve esa muchachota, metiéndole el dembow a que se bota.
Le quitamos su vestido que somos
holiday. Chick, thank you. I saw you guys. So, se veía bonita. You guys remember him? She's from this video. Es que les estoy diciendo that they remember you from your bautizo. Because I went to your bautizo, so.
Your baby shower.
Baby shower.
Yes, and I have my big old stomach. De ballena.
Pop. Yendo con mi amiga y el compadre, iremos a comer y nos va a invitar. Ay, no chinguen,
you guys, it's literally about to be 1 and I just got out of the shower. I didn't vlog much, or I don't think I did. Why? Well, yeah, I vlogged some, but we just went to my friend's daughter's bautizo for a bit, and then we went to the jaripeo. Mi amiga me invitó. Like, she bought my ticket. She's so sweet. It was all last minute or whatever, but then afterwards we went back to my friend's house. This bautizo, pero ya se estaba acabando, so después de ahí fuimos a comer. But you guys, mi pelo. Estaba llenísimo de tierra. Literally, I blew my nose. Like, once I had blended, I blew my nose in a napkin. Pura tierra salió. Even my ears, too. Like, just everywhere my face was literally brown as fuck. And I didn't even tell and everything until, like, we got to my friend's hospital. I'm home already. It's, like, almost gonna be 1. I am fucking tired. Pero ya me bañé. Because I was not gonna sleep like that. So, yeah,
You guys, I just woke up. My body fucking hurts like a bitch. Like, me duele un chingo. Like I said, I'm gonna explain to you guys that everything, lo que pasó, how everything went, que hicimos, this and that, but, I just woke up. Me duele todo el pinche cuerpo. And I went to use the restroom. Literally, once I stood up, like, my legs were, like, shaking, like, no sé qué. I mean, this always happens, but like, nomás me duele mi feet, not my whole body. Like, deadass, my body me duele un chingo. Like, no sé qué hacer. Tengo hambre, pero me da huevo nada bajar to make something to eat.
¿Quién sabe dónde me trajo? Está.
¿No qué?
No carros en
that trail thing leads you to the beach. So andamos en la playa. Yo no me traje any cute outfit to take some pictures. I'm trying to walk all careful porque no se me meta tierra en los zapatos. It's fucking hard. I've never been to the side of the beach. Ay no, mira, ¿por qué nunca vivimos acá? La niña quiere que la lleve a la pinche agua y está bien helada. Miren. Está right here. Está right here. Better not drop my phone. We went to my friend's daughter's bautizo y luego fuimos al jaripeo que they were doing at the raceway, and it ended pretty early, like almost 10, yeah, like at 10. So we went back to my friend Jenny's house. Vamos a comer, pero then we did el compa, el amigo güero, shout out to you. Invitó los tacos en la picosita, so fuimos ahí, ya luego we got home. Man, yesterday was crazy. It was really fun. My body still hurts, like dead ass. But vine aquí con mi hermana que to walk. But apparently we ended up in the beach. I've never been on this side of the beach ever. Sí, because mi mom, she was que ya que me levantara de la cama, que ay no, pero qué tal la noche, no, no te dolía nada, blah blah blah. But yeah, you guys, yesterday it was crazy. It was fun. I'm not gonna lie, it was fun. Pero un chingo de tierra. Like, mine and Nereida's face were all fucking brown as fuck. También,
toda mi ropa, like mi pelo felt so disgusting. Por eso yesterday, as soon as I got home, I took a shower. It was like 12 something, ya mero las una when I took a shower. Because I was gonna sleep all disgusting, you know? But yeah, you guys, that's what happened yesterday. Ahorita aquí nomás andamos. It feels really nice. And my sister would have told me, I would have brought like hella different outfits to take hella pictures here, pero no me dijo. Pero I'm gonna take some, a ver si salen cute, pero yeah, you guys. I'm so happy because ya me puedo ir a acostar. Es un chingo de viento. My feet are fucking cold.
You're not gonna eat right here, you can't eat.
Si tuviera un dólar cada vez que tú me dices que me amas, estaría tomándote con la reina Isabel.
Bomba. Don't mind my pelos or whatever. We came back from that trail beach thing that my sister luego comí, cause hicieron tacos aquí en la casa. Me vine a acostar en mi bed. It's literally barely 6 and I was just crashing out. I was like editing this video or this vlog, this weekend's vlog, and I was crashing out on my sister's, or actually thanks Nerina, she called me, so that kind of woke me up. So I'm just doing the outro on this video. I am so tired and my body is killing me once again. Ya sé que van a decir como chingo con eso, pero mis piernas, mis pies, mis toes, everything hurts. Like everything really hurts. I'm not exaggerating. Like fuck. Like I don't know what to do. So like yeah, I just got up right now. I'm gonna take off my makeup and just doing the outro for you guys. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm seeing my subscribers are going up, and I also keep seeing they keep going down. So whoever's subscribing and unsubscribing, just don't subscribe at all if you're not gonna be subscribed to my channel. Pero thank you guys so much for watching my videos. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your little campanita to get notified every time I post a new video. So yeah, you guys, stay tuned for my next. Bye.
Got that chocolate, that yum yum, come give me some. Cotton candy, sweet as gold, it's soft like a sugar plum.